Hello and welcome. This is Krishna Soni and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. On Sunday, Tropical Storm Egay blew across the northern Philippines, causing floods in the northern Luzon. The storm had sustained winds of 85 km per hour and gusts of 100 km per hour. There were power outages in several towns in low-lying communities. There were no immediate reports of casualties from slow-moving. All shipping was ordered to remain in harbor and some flights were cancelled in the northern Philippines. On Monday, schools were closed in the capital Manila due to flooding and landslides from a tropical storm. According to the region's civil defense chief, Chito Castro, at least 11 coastal towns had been affected by flood waters and swelling rivers as Egay passed over the area. Officials said that rainwater also cascaded down from a mountain range and swamped La Union, a coastal province of about 8 lakh people. Storm warnings were issued in at least 14 areas of the main Philippine island of Luzon as Tropical Storm Linfa moved slowly across the north of the Southeast Asian archipelago. Police said a private helicopter plunged into a mountainous area in Batangas province south of Manila in bad weather from the storm, killing at least two people. About 20 storms and typhoons battle the country each year. That's all for now. For more updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Krishna Soni.